What's up?
Good evening.
Big Daddy Mugglestone.
What about my old friend? Are we really old?
We're old by now.
Okay.
We're here to talk because both of us together are about to play the 6 Trash Fest edition.
Yeah.
And you also have a history with Trash Fest.
And I remember ripping one of your friend's shirts by accident. I grabbed and I ripped his shirt and I felt really terrible
about it. It's also wise to say I didn't know what your Rockapella act was. I knew it was Big Daddy Mugglestone, the kind of country star, and also the breakcore drummer.
Yeah, and that's not what I did that night at all.
No, not at all. But the worst came later when we... No, actually, but I also have a favorite memory with you because we had DM Bob, the New Orleans guy, playing that night.
Yeah.
And DM Bob's big... You know, friendly bear of a blues man.
Yeah.
And he was backstage and he was like, you know, in this like kind of southern gentleman voice, Jimmy, you don't mind if can we maybe get something else apart from alcohol tonight? And he just meant weed. He just wanted a joint.
Mm-hmm.
And you like were like, well, actually, you know, I got some heroin right in my pocket here. We could shoot up together if you want to right now. And he didn't get your humor at all.
Well, that's why I'm in Europe and not in Southern America.
Expect, do you think, from this Trash Fest? You know, because I hope also your time is a lot better. Your band played when you had the Sacred Travelers band.
That's right, yeah.
This also
last
on
year,
the,
2 years ago.
That was on the 5th Trash Fest.
But I like that place. I love the Rainbow Fabrique. That's a nice place.
But at least I hope that your experience this time is going to be a lot more wild and crazy.
Well, that's up to you, big boy. But to answer your question, what to expect from us, you know, I mean, we've developed a lot in the last year, and...
That's right.
We've got some great new material, we've laid back a bit, we got some new songs, and that just feels better. Feels more natural. We're not trying so hard, we're letting the magic happen.
Mm. It was also Urban Spree was our last time we played in Berlin.
I think so, right?
So, but we, even though the first night's at Urban Spree, we played a Kud, because a Kud, the second night at Trash Fest, is the sexy night. It's the more personal night.
It's a night with that. I'm part of the sexy night. But I like a Kud. It's actually the first time I was in Berlin. Yeah, it was the first time. I was living in Prague, and I came to Berlin for something unrelated. And I remember walking up the stairs, and it's on the 3rd or 4th floor, is the movie theater. And thinking, oh, this is a different vibe than Prague. Mm. Really seemingly stepped up a bit. It made me so happy, and I thought, given the chance, well, I didn't stay, but given the chance, I'd like to come back here.
Yeah, and Akud is also a very pretty place for this. It's like intimate, it's nice, everyone will be squashed together. I hope it's sold out like fuck. Trash Fest 2014, make sure you come.